town to town, place to place. I feel the light upon my face. 100 miles left to go. I pray to God it doesn't snow. Traveled by, kept it late. The day and morning is always safe, but it's the road we chose to take. And all we need is just one breath. Stands a fool, and on my reins I gently pull. Walking in the sand, marking our path. I drop my rope, tip my hat, and we don't look back. Reckless in me.
Thank you very, very much. So, just so you know, I read the papers too, and I've heard over the last 30 years that it's been rumored that I like to have a drink every once in a while. And that is true. That is not fake news. And I was shocked though, you know, I've loved this entire process, the writing of the first record, the writing of the second record. And I've said this before, I mean, I was absolutely shocked how many songs I wrote about drinking. And the second record is no exception, and we'll play a few of those songs for you this evening. We're gonna go back to an old one. I wrote this one, it was just an odd evening. It was later in my life, and I realized I was sitting in a bar at about 2:15 in the morning, expecting some fantastic thing to happen. And it dawned on me at 2:15 in the morning, nothing was gonna happen. And so I picked my ass off of that bar stool and I started to walk home and I started to think about this song. It's called Going Home.
Yeah.
Mr. Michael Gurley on guitar.